I traveled through England, bringing the true presence of our Lord Jesus Christ in his most sacred sacrament. As a priest in the Society of Jesus, I offered, in hidden places, throughout my homeland, the holy sacrifice of the Mass. For this, I was condemned and put to death.